The Boeing 777 aircraft has a wingspan of 200 feet and a length of 209 feet. Witnesses said they noticed the plane coming in a little low for landing. This was when the tail hit the sea wall, breaking into pieces as the plane continued skidding down the runway. The plane came to a stop shortly after. Most passengers were able to escape before flames engulfed the aircraft. Experts say the plane should have touched down 1,000 feet from where it first made impact.